We're just entering the room. This is the reception area. Yeah, this is the reception area. Now, this is where the washer dryer all are placed, and here you can see some signage to say that this is a this laundromat is certified as a specific equipment between washer and dryer. You can see the poster. After that, you can see this poster which we are using domestic chemical, which is an international brand. And after that, you can see the machines here. This is the stackers. Then you can see the washer. There's the hard-bound dryer, hard-bound washers. After that, the dryer. This is the folding area. You can see the folding area. This is all with glass finishes. And you can see a weighing table over here. These are the folding tables. Actually, this is mirror. What you're saying is a mirror reflection. Yeah. There's the reception table for the reception to receive the clothes and all that. And there's a weighing scale over here. There's a door entrance. From when you go inside, you can see all the office and also the ironing sections inside. And this is the gas tumbler dryers, 3 units. After that, you can see the 60-pound washer. Then you have the 240-pound washer. Then you have the 4 stack dryers, washer dryer, stack washer dryer. It's a 10.5 kg. And so more or less this job has been done. This laundromat is more or less complete. Everything is done. So I just wanted to show how the setup has come up. And I'm just entering the office area. There's the staff uniform.